गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
शैल स्टार्ट नाउ।
यस सर।
गुड
सर
मॉर्निंग
यस
सर।
सर।
दिस वाज द लास्ट
मॉर्निंग
क्वेश्चन।
सर।
इन द लास्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैव सीन व्हिच ऑफ दीज आर नॉट परफेक्ट स्क्वायर्स एंड द रीजन फॉर इट। एंड वी हैव लर्न दैट द नंबर्स एंडिंग विद टू
फाइव।
फाइव
नो सर।
थ्री सेवन
टू थ्री सेवन
एट
एट
एंड ऑड नंबर ऑफ जीरोस आर
सर।
नॉट परफेक्ट स्क्वायर। यस सो नाउ वी शैल मूव ऑन विथ थर्ड क्वेश्चन। द स्क्वायर ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वुड बी ऑड नंबर्स। फॉर दैट वी हैव टू यूज अ लॉजिक। लेट मी
सर
टेक ए नंबर
फर्स्ट एंड थर्ड
टू।
वन सर। फर्स्ट स्क्वायर ऑफ एन ऑड नंबर इज आठ सर।
टू स्क्वायर इज फोर।
स्क्वायर ऑफ
एन इवन नंबर व्हेन वी स्क्वायर इट वी गेट इवन नंबर।
यस सर। इट शुड बी
व्हेन आई
ऑलवेज
टेक
इवन नंबर।
ओके व्हेन आई टेक ऑड नंबर्स इन थ्री स्क्वायर।
एंड सर
थ्री स्क्वायर इज नाइन।
स्क्वायर इज ऑड नंबर।
ऑड नंबर
नंबर
सो स्क्वायर ऑफ ए ऑड नंबर is
is odd
an odd
number.
number.
Yes, sir. Odd number. Odd.
Yes, these two which are marked, they are odd number. So the square of these odd number will be odd number.
Will be odd number.
Odd number, sir.
So this concept is clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So these two are even and these two are odd. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let's take up the
yes,
fourth
sir.
Question.
Yes, sir.
You can observe a pattern given here. 11 square is 121. 101 square is 10201. 1000
sir, shall I tell, sir?
You can tell.
Sir,
how many square will be there here?
Sir, when 10 is there before 210 and after 210 is there, sir.
Okay.
And in this one, when 20s are there before 220s are there and after 220s are there, sir.
Correct.
So here 40s are there, sir. So before 2 there should be 40s and after 2 there should be 40s, sir. And here there are six numbers. So 1 6 6 0s, 2 and another 6 0s and 1, sir.
So here 4 0s and 4 0s. Veerappa Kurubar, what do you want to annotate? Here after 1 there will be 2 4 6 0s.
6 0s after 2, sir. 2
then,
then also 6 0s, sir.
So it's very simple. It's only a logic. You need not remember these things. Just you use the logic. Here 1 10 is there because 10 was there. So like that you can tell. The next question is also similar. We have to use a logic and say what number will be there here.
Yes,
this time Shobhan will not answer. Somebody else.
Sir, the number of
zeros.
Sir, that
I will answer.
Uday?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, 102.
1020.
30. 30. 30. 30. 30. 30.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Basav Goda, you have answered correctly in the chat. What will be the number here?
Sir,
here five is there.
Sir, can I tell?
Sujit will tell.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, 10.
10.
10.
10.
10. 10.
That's all? One also
one.
Should be there.
Yes,
okay.
One also.
Okay, it was easy. Let's look at this question here.
Can
you see this to find the pattern? Third number is related to the first and the second number. How you have to think? Fourth number is related to third number. For that also, how you have to think? Then you will be able to write the blanks here. If you observe the first one and second one, little logic you can get. What is the logic?
Selected.
This time I will ask Lakshmi. Lakshmi. She's not there. Chetan. Dhananjay Ukli.
Sir, 4 plus 5 square equal to 20 square, sir.
I am not asking the answer for this. I am asking what relation you can observe in the first three since they are given complete.
Sir, I know.
What if I write like this?
Is it correct?
Is it correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Suppose if I write the second one like this, 2 square plus 3 square, 2 times of 3 whole square, this is equal to 7 square. It matches there?
Yes, sir.
So this particular number is the combination of the product of the first two numbers given here. So here it has to be 20 square. So Dhananjay, your answer was right. Veerappa, what will be the answer for this?
Another method is there, sir.
Six, sir.
Correct.
Yes, six.
What is the answer for this one? 42?
42.
This is the last fourth number.
It is 43 square.
43.
Sir was telling there is another explanation for this. Yes.
Sir, if we I know sir, sir.
We get 5 sir.
To minus, sir, do minus when, two, when 3 get. Is added to 4, we are getting 7, sir. When 6 is added to 7, even numbers, consecutive even numbers, if we add, we are getting, sir, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
No, what logic you can get here? How it will be 20?
No, sir. Yes, sir.
How
sir,
this will be 20?
I know, sir.
Sir, products of 4 and 5.
Sir, the third number plus 1 will give the answer, sir.
The third number plus 1 will give the answer. So, this you have answered correctly. I am asking, I have written 20 here. The reason behind 20 is 4 times of 5 is 20. Somebody was telling there is another logic for this. I am asking the logic.
Sir, 2 plus 4 is.
Sir, we should
add. 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. Plus even numbers we should add, sir. Plus 4, plus 6, plus 8, plus 10, plus 12.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
How many of you have understood clearly this product?
I understood, sir.
I also understood.
So follow this. It's very easy. Since they have given third number is related to first and second number, I have followed this logic. All right. Let's move on to the next question. Without adding, find the sum. It's very simple. We have observed the pattern. The pattern was the sum of the consecutive odd numbers will give a square
odd
number.
Odd numbers equal to.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Here,
yes, sir.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are there. So
25.
Here, there will be
100.
10 square, 100, sir.
10 square.
10 square, 100.
10 square.
12 square,
144,
sir.
12 square, 144. Four,
very good. So it's very easy. 25, 100 and 144. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Now, the reverse of the question. We have to write 7 odd numbers so that their sum becomes 49. So For the first one, we have to start with 1, 3,
3,
5, 7,
9, 11, sir.
Plus
13, sir.
11 plus 13
is equal to 49.
Yes. 49.
Yes, 49.
This time I will ask Ganesh. Please, Ganesh, you can tell 7 odd numbers, whose sum becomes 121.
11, yes, sir.
So 11 odd numbers, sir.
Yes, sir.
1, 3, 5, 7, 9.
I have written till here 5 numbers. I have written next.
3.
11 plus 7 plus 9 plus 13 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Is
equal to
21,
sir.
So any square number is obtained by adding the consecutive odd numbers. Here is a question. How many numbers lie between the squares of the following numbers? So we have learned a method to find the numbers between the two numbers. How do we find that?
The 12 into 2.
We had a logic between n square and n plus 1 whole square, there will be 2 n numbers. So for the first one, 2 times of 12, there will be 24 numbers between them. For the second one, it will be 2 times of 25, 50 numbers will be there. For the third, we have 2 times of 99, 198 numbers will be there. Is that clear? This was a pattern we had learned earlier. Now we have the second exercise 6.2. Find the square of the following numbers.
30 plus 2 whole square, sir.
Yes, we have learned this identity. A plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab.
Sir, even a minus b whole square.
We shall apply the logic. Chetan, there is some fighting going on in your room.
Yes.
Okay, 32 is written as
30 plus 2 whole square.
Sir, 30 plus 2.
Sir, 30 plus 2, sir.
30 plus 2 whole square, which is 30 square plus 2 square plus 2 times of
1024.
30 into 2. So 30 square is 900
sir.
Plus 4 plus
120.
This will be 120.
120.
So 1024.
Sir, I have got another logic.
Okay. Other logic. Yes, who is having another logic?
Sir, Marthandappa, sir. Kurubar, sir.
Marthandappa, Kurubar. Okay, sir. Tell the logic, sir.
Yes, sir. The 2 numbers are there, sir. So we have to write 4 numbers, sir. 2 square is equal to 4, sir. 2 0 and 4, sir. And 3 square is, sir, 0 and 9 we have to write, sir. And
0 4 sir, is written. 1 minute. 0 9 is written. Then what to do?
Sir, behind 0 9, sir. 0 4, sir. It has
to... Behind 0 9, 0 4. Means yes, like sir. This? Is it like no, this? Sir. Or is it like this? 0904.
Yes, sir.
Then,
sir, put arrow mark below the 4, sir.
Okay.
Sir, 3 into 2 is equal to 6, sir. 6 into 12, we have to multiply both the numbers, sir.
These two should be multiplied.
No, sir. 3 and 2, sir. We have to multiply the both, sir.
Three. So, 9, 3. For this 2, you have to multiply. You will get 6, sir.
3 into 2 is equal to 6, sir. 6 into 2 is equal to 12, sir. We have to multiply it by 2, sir. Then we will get 12, sir.
Okay, 12.
2 is 34.
Sir, write the below of 50, sir. 904 plus 12 rise, sir. 12 should be written under the 90, sir.
Okay.
Sir, so we will get, sir, 1024, sir.
Okay. Can you tell the same logic for this? 35?
Sir, I can tell,
sir. 5 square, 25, sir. Two numbers are there, so we have to
count. 5 square is 25.
Yes, sir. 3 square is 09, sir.
3 square is 09.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
The arrow mark on the 5, sir.
Arrow mark on 5. Then?
3 into 5 is equal to 15, sir. 15 into 2, 30, sir.
So 30 should be written here.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
1225, sir.
No, sir. 9 below, sir.
3. 9, sir. Nine, sir, 30 should be written under the
9,
sir.
Why, sir?
Sir, we have to write under the 90, sir.
90 does not have any value.
But here we have written how? Okay. Okay, sir.
Sir, write 30 under the 92, sir. 30 plus 5, sir, 2. 2 will become 2 only, sir. 9 plus 3, 20, sir. 1,225, sir, is the square of 35, sir.
Okay.
Sir, you told a very easy method. 3, 4, 12 plus 25,
3. My method is this. 30 square plus 5 square plus 2 times of 30 into 5. So this is 900 plus 25 plus this one is 300.
Sir,
900 plus 300 is 1200 plus 25, 1225.
Sir, you told easy method.
Okay, Veerappa, your method was also not wrong. But
yes,
it becomes little confusing where to write, where to add and up. With the practice, you can write it.
No, sir. We have to write it from one digit, sir.
Okay, sir.
In one digit, zero is there, sir. So, behind the arrow mark, we have to write zero, sir. And under the nine, we have to write three, sir. Because 5 into 3, 15, sir. 15 into 2 is equal to 30, sir. So, we have to write 30, sir.
You have learned this in Vedic mathematics?
Sir, no, sir, in a coaching class, sir.
Okay. Sujit, you are telling that there is another method?
Sir, 5 5 is 25,
sir. 3 4 12,
1 2 2 5.
Sir, I know.
5 5 is 25. 3 4 12. That method is applicable when 5 is the unit space.
2 is in one digit, sir.
Okay. One more method. 86, somebody can tell. One more method.
Sir, the another method is using identity a square minus b square.
80 plus 6, sir. 86
square, 86 square minus 6 square is equal to 80 plus 6 into 80 minus 6, sir.
A minus b whole.
No, sir. No, no. It is this 90 minus 4 whole square. So, 90 whole square plus 4 square minus 2 times of 4 into 90.
But sir, one more identity is there, sir. A square minus b square, sir. A plus b into a minus b.
But how do you apply a square minus b square in this?
Sir, 86 square minus 6 square, sir.
86 square minus 6 square. Why to do that 86 square minus 6 square?
No, sir. 90 square minus 4 square.
Sir. It is same as 80 square plus 6 square.
Sir, instead of writing 90 minus 4, sir, we can write 100 minus 14 also.
Yes, we can write 100 minus 14 also. This is also true. If you are using just 80 plus 6 is also okay. 80 plus 6 whole square. It is 64 followed by 2 zeros plus 36 plus 2 times of
7, 3, 9, 7396 is the answer, sir. 7396, sir.
You get the same answer in this method, as well as in this method. So it is purely left to you to use your own logic. Use a plus b whole square or a minus b whole square. It means the same.
Yes, sir.
The answer would be same. Here we will just look at the easy way. Easy way is 90 plus 3. If you do 100 minus 7 also, it's okay.
8,649.
All of you have got the same answer?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can you also do 80 plus 13 square?
Okay, sir. Two more questions. I'll give 1 minute time. You can solve and tell me.
Sir, first one answer is, sir. 5041, sir. 71 square, sir.
Others also can check meanwhile.
Sir, second one answer is 2116.
Sir, 2116. Second answer is 2116.
Hope you are not using the calculator.
No, sir.
No, sir.
So I trust Abhinav. Abhinav has used 40 plus 6 whole square and got the answer as 2116. Others also please try. Okay?
Yes, sir. It is right answer, sir.
Okay, sir.
2116, sir.
Okay, we'll leave that first question at that stage. We will take up the second question. Write a Pythagorean triplet whose one of the member is 6. We have learned method 2m m square plus 1, m square minus 1.
Minus 1.
These are the three formats for Pythagorean triplet. Here, logically, we have to select.
Sir, 2m is equal to 3, 6, m is equal to 3, sir. M square minus 1 is 8.
M square,
and m square is 9. Sir, 10, sir.
So it is 3 square plus 1, which is 10.
10.
This sir. Will be 3 square minus 1, which is 9.
8, sir.
So the Pythagorean triplets are 6, 8, and 10.
6 square plus 8 square is equal to 10 square, sir.
So when you mention the answer, you just mention this. Alright, let's look at another question. 14 if it is given. Can you consider m square?
M equal to 7, sir.
14, 43, and 45.
7, sir. 2 m.
In which one of these? In which one of these to consider?
1 square to 1 is equal to 7.
14, 48, 50,
sir. 2 m is equal to 14, m will be 7, sir.
Shri
Shail, so 7
plus 1
square. Shri Shail, can we consider m square plus 1 as 14?
Pythagorean triplet, sir.
Sir,
can I consider m square minus 1 as 14?
No, sir.
We can't. We will take 2m as 14 so that a proper integer is obtained. M will be 7.
Sir, 7,
so 7 square plus 1, which is 50.
50.
7 square minus 1, which is 48. So these are the three numbers which are the triplets. 7, 48, and 50 are the triplets.
Yes, sir.
Sujit?
Yes, sir.
Suppose if these are the sides of a triangle,
yes,
which
sir.
One will be hypotenuse?
What, sir?
If these are the sides of the triangle, which one of these will be hypotenuse?
50. Sir, 50.
50 will be the hypotenuse because triplets are forming a right angled triangle.
Yes, sir.
A square plus B square is equal to C square, sir.
Okay, this will be 50. The other two sides you can select like this. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
If 16 is a number, I will not calculate now. I am leaving it for you. You tell me the three numbers which are the triplets.
1863
I will give little time. This time Abhinav Patil will tell the answer.
Sir,
1663 and 65 Ganesh, is the answer correct?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Ganesh,
yes, sir. Sir,
instead of 16, 8 will come.
Yes, sir. It is wrong answer, sir.
Yes, this is wrong, sir. This will not be 16, this will be 8, sir.
It will be 8.
Yes, sir. Okay. Now, hey, it is 16 only, na?
16 only, sir.
Yes, sir.
Ganesh is wrong. Ganesh is wrong. Ganesh is wrong. This is 16 only, sir. We are taking 2M as 16. This only should be considered.
16 only we have to consider, sir. If you put 16, where we have to put, sir?
Correct. Ajay, you are right. We shall take the next one. 18. 2M is 18.
Sir, I will tell
be 9.
Sir, I will tell, sir.
M square plus 1 is 82. I have written, sir. M square minus 1 is 80.
82.
Yes, sir. So it's simple.
Yes,
let's,
sir.
Let's take up the new question.
Exercise
6.3. In this question,
10 questions are there.
What should be the possible ones digit of the square root of the following?
9, 6, 1 and 9.
It could be 1 or it could be 1.
1 or 9, sir.
It could be 1 or 9.
It should be
1 or 9.
Why it has to be 1 or 9?
Because 1 into 1, 1, 9 into 9, the unit place is 1.
1 or 9 will be their multiples, sir. And when 6 comes to 4 will be their multiples. Third one there, again they give 1. And fifth one, when 5 is there, only 5 is their multiples, sir.
It is exactly the reverse of the previous question. In the square, we have observed if a number is ending with 1 or 9, its square ends with 1. The same logic, the square root of the number ending with 0, 1, it has to be having 1 or 9 in the square root. How about the same question?
4 and 6.
It could be 4 or 6.
Yes,
so third one should be 1 or 9.
Sir.
And this should be
5.
So all of you have understood the logic?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, without doing any calculation. Ajay, mute your muted.
Without doing any
show one, play some music.
Sir, no, sir.
Sir, can I tell?
Show one, tell. 153.
Sir, no, sir. Because the numbers ending with 2, 3 and the odd number 2, 3, 7, 8 and the odd numbers of 0 are not perfect square, sir. So 153 is not perfect square, sir.
What about 157? It is also not a perfect square.
Yes, sir.
This is also not a perfect square. This one is a perfect square. Root of 441 is 21.
21, sir.
I hope you have understood this.
Yes, sir.
Let us solve one more question. Find the square root of 100 and 169 by the method of repeated subtraction. Repeated subtraction means we have to.
168 is 13.
Naman, we have to subtract from one, the smallest one, odd number.
One, sir, is equal to
19 minus 19 is 0.
Yes, sir. 0, sir.
Count the number of steps followed. 1, 2, 3.
10 steps are present, sir. 10 is equal to 100.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Therefore, square root of 100 is 10. So this is how we simplify. When we take this 169, there will be 3 more steps added up. 13. So this will be 13. This you can try. Alright.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So one more question. Prime factorization method, we need to find the square root. So 729. Is that an even number? So we will not consider 2. Instead, we think.
3, sir. 3, sir.
It is divisible by 3.
Yes, sir.
43, sir. 43, sir. 41, 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 sir. 41 This is how we have to write. Now you will keep quiet and listen now, Ajay. 729 is written as 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So now we will group them.
One more three.
We will group them as pairs. So 729 is 3 square into 3 square into 3 square.
Is equal to 27.
Now I will write it like this. A root of 729 is a root of
3 is a 9, 9 is a 27.
Correct, sir.
Is equal to 27, sir.
27 all square.
27 squares.
Root get cancelled.
Try practicing in this method only so that there won't be any confusion and it will be easy for you. With this question, I'll end today's session. This question, finding square. Yes, Anu, doubt. Anup has a doubt.
2m equal to 16, sir. House.
How we should do Martanda pass method, sir? We could.
One minute, one by one.
2m equal to 16.
Anup has a doubt. The question was 16. 16 is one of the member, isn't it? We will consider 2m as 16. So that m value will get it as 8. Then we will find m square plus 1, m square minus 1. M square plus 1 is 64 plus 1, which is 65. M square is 64 minus 1, which is 63. Look at the members 2m, m square plus 1, m square minus 1. These are the members. 2m is 60. M square plus 1 is 65, M square minus 1 is 63. Hope I have clarified your doubt. Time is up. We shall continue with the next question in the next class. All right. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir. Thank you so much for teaching us.
monthly test syllabus is the next two chapters, data handling and square root.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.